Well, I came to say goodbye. It's been fun. I'm sorry. Don't worry. The fog in your world is gone. I'm sure you will have a peaceful future. It's a shame I won't be there to see it. Thank you. I'm so glad to have met you. So, let me end this while I'm still happy. Goodbye. Don't make that face. This is all for the best. Goodbye.
Of course.
Yo!
Snowflakes only on your face. A cold wind.
Welcome home!
Thank you.
So nice to me.
Oh, Sensei's home.
Yeah, it's me.
Senpai, I thought about it. Why, my mind just went blank when I heard about Konami. I mean, I ran away from showbiz because I was tired of being an idol. So I shouldn't have had any problems. And yet, I felt so angry about it. Why do you... You knew all along, huh? But really, that's how it was. Rizette's name in lights, idolized by the masses. That was me, too. I didn't want to lose that me. There's no way to become someone else. I ran away from my plain, gloomy self. Then I ran away from my idol self. Right now, I'm a high school girl just enjoying school life, I guess. I would have run away from that as well if I didn't realize. I've been trying to become how I wanted to be. I pick a role, and then after a while, I keep chasing the real me by picking another role. When in fact, those roles are all me. I don't want to run away anymore. I don't want to search somewhere else for myself. I'm gonna hang in there, as the complete. I came to... Let's go home, Senpai.
Welcome home!
Snow.
Welcome back.
I want you to have it, Senpai.
I'm home kisses. Oh, don't be so shy. Smoochy, smoochy. Come on, please. Ah, my pheromones are too powerful. I came on too strong. Stop, break, cut. It's all a mistake. Today's the day Nana-chan comes back, so I've been practicing hard to greet her. Oh, I know. Sensei, what does it mean to glomp somebody? I found that in one of Yosuke's books, and I'm pretty sure it's romantic. All right, Sensei! I knew I could count on you! It's a bear hug! I can do that! My heart's beating so fast! I feel like I'm being swept away!
What the hell are you two doing?
Big bro! I'm home! Oh, Teddy's here too!
Nana-chan! You're all better!
Easy there, Nanako. You don't want to get hurt again.
Nuh-uh. The doctor said I'm all better.
Well, she's been so strong this whole time. Who am I to argue? I owe you a lot for this, so I've gotten us a fancy dinner for tonight.
Look, we bought sushi, and it says premium on the package. That means it's super fancy. I call the Harami and Kohata.
Okay, well, I was able to say hello to Nana-chan, so I guess I'll be going now.
You're going home already?
Now that you're home, Sensei won't be lonely anymore, so... Plus, I'm not a family member. Sensei, so I can stay here?
You're Big Bro's friend and my friend. Friends can stay here. Right, Dad?
Don't worry about it. It's just sushi. We're celebrating today.
Pops, I'm such a lucky bear.
Wow, it's shinier than usual.
It did cost a pretty penny. Yeah, that's good stuff.
Big Bro, I love sushi. It's so good.
forgot to ask them not to put wasabi on it. Here, Nanako, I'll scrape yours off. Which do you want? Maybe we should have split it into separate portions first.
No! It's so good! So good!
Chan, congratulations!
Congratulations!
Welcome back, Nanako-chan.
Thank goodness you got better!
Thank you. I feel great now. I can go home and live like normal. Right, big bro? Yeah, I can go to school and help out around the house like I always do.
I think you're even more energetic than before. Man, am I glad you're okay. When you went missing, I swear that was the most scared I've ever been. Plus...
I don't really remember what happened. I'm sorry.
Nanako-chan.
Yosuke?
You need to practice not sticking your foot in your mouth. I mean, seriously.
Sorry.
You can't blame her for not remembering. It was the same for us. Besides, it's better that she forget.
That's right! Nanako-chan is better now, and that's all that matters! Oh yeah, is Dojima-san coming by?
Dad, he went to work today.
We'd just be bothering him if we asked him to come here. We're supposed to be celebrating, not having him buy us lunch. Because I'm sure that's what he'd do.
Nanako-chan, aren't you bored just sitting and talking here?
No, it's fun being with everyone. There's plenty of snacks, too.
Nana-chan, let's go see all the food tasting stands. The kind ladies will cook you anything you want, right in front of you.
No, they don't. I know they're always yelling at you.
What about tag then? You run around and then these scary guys come after you. It's so thrilling.
That's store security. Heck, your whole idea of fun is just pissing people off. And no running.
To play hide and seek in a store this big.
Hide and seek! I'm good at that. Both the hiding and the seeking.
Oh. Big Bro, did you come find me?
Wait, that's... Nanako-chan? Do you remember?
Not really. But I remember everyone coming for me. You were all cool, like those heroes on TV.
Nana-chan. I was able to become Nana-chan's hero.
Don't cry, Ted. I'm allergic to people who cry.
I see. You remember.
Then let's do it for reals. Juness, hide and seek.
Really?
Is that okay?
We still have time before the special announcements. Plus, there's no need to run and hide and seek. If I tell my manager, I'm sure he'll let us use the electronics section.
That's my boss! I'll be rooting for you when you write your apology!
If I get permission, then I won't have to write one.
This is so exciting! Nanako-chan, which part do you want to do first?
Both!
All right, winner gets meat!
Why are you betting? None of this makes sense.
You're back.
Thank you.
What?
You know the photo you found before? I gave it back to Dad. You looked happy and smiled at me. Big Bro, I love my dad. I think so, too. Dad didn't forget about how we used to pick flowers at Samagawa. He smiled at me and said, "You remember too? Dad loves Mom." I feel sorry for him losing someone he loved. Yeah, I won't go anywhere. I'm glad to be Dad's daughter. It's your turn to talk. Yay!
That line over there is the shopping district. That's us. We're so... I need to remember that. Senpai, you're leaving in the spring, right? I've made up my mind about something. You see, I'm thinking of going back into showbiz this spring. I am Rizette, after all. And when I consider it that way, I think I can have more fun working. I know how hard it is for a star to make a comeback after an entire year's absence. But even then, I want to start over from the beginning. Do you remember the fan who gave me that letter? And my old manager, Inoue-san? For my family, everyone, you, and... Senpai, this... I want you to have it, Senpai. It's the one we took at school. I look really normal, don't I? But even then, I signed it Rizette. A Rizette without a fake smile. Senpai, I won't make the same mistake. The many Rises inside of me, I want to cherish them. I quit thinking about such stupid things. I mean, in reality, there's no such thing as a real me or a fake me. As long as you know what you really want to do, no matter how hard it is, you'll be okay. I can do it! Have changed? I see. I've become a little stronger. Thanks to you being with me. I want to find lots of different me's. And I want to get stronger, so instead of running away from them, I'll welcome them with open arms. I was relying on you, but I want to be able to stand on my own 2 feet. Thank you, Senpai. I love you. Got that out. I'm hungry. Let's go eat somewhere. After all, come spring, I won't be able to do that anymore. Let's go, Senpai.
Thank you.
home.
Welcome home!
Sorry. Sorry.
call from Dad. Let's make dinner together, Big Bro. There's a lot to do today. I bought a bunch of dishes, pickled radish, and veggies at Junest.
Big Bro, can you make a salad?
Right then, you can be the salad maker, and I'll be the egg sunny side up maker. We have to start eating our vegetables from now on. A well-balanced diet is important. My teacher said that families help each other.
After Mom died, Dad and me have both been lonely.
But I have Dad, and I need to do my best so Dad doesn't feel lonely either. You're my family too, so let's work hard together. Giving this to you. Dad made extra copies. You're family too, so you should have a family picture. Let's get a picture of you and me and Dad all together one day. I love you, Big Bro. Home before we're done.
I'm home.
Dad, welcome home.
Yeah.
I made dinner with Big Bro today. We made salad and a bunch of other stuff.
I see. Good work, Nanako.
Go wash your hands. Hurry, sit down.
She's really cheerful. I'm sure it's thanks to you.
Dad! Big Bro! Hurry!
I got it. Let's eat then. Welcome back.
Yo! You
You're back.
Today is steak bowl day! Just you wait!
I don't have any more.
Don't tell me they're at it again! Let's go! What are you up to?
Huh? Aw, not her again. I know how to handle this bitch. You look like you got something planned.
Help!
Hear that, Chie-chan? He wants help.
How do you know my name?
We ran into the guy you saved last time. Had a friendly conversation. He told us all kinds of stuff, like where you live and about that precious Yukiko-san of yours.
What are you trying to pull?
Oh, I'm just gonna have a little chat with this kid. Stay put, okay? Cause who knows what'll happen to Yukiko-san if you get in our way.
Man, that's nasty.
Why you? All right, so it's okay to rip these punks a new one?
You sure about that?
Fine, then hit me. You're pissed at me, right? Then why don't you just take a swing at me? I won't fight back. Be my guest. The face, the gut, just pick a target. As hard as you want. Come on!
Freak.
What's with this bitch? She for real? Whatever, man. Let's go.
Miss, thank you.
Oh, no, don't worry about it. My heart's still pounding. Was that stupid of me? Thanks. It might have been stupid, but I wanted to save them.
That kid, Yukiko. How I feel about this isn't fake. I really want to protect them.
Well, I also want to protect you. I might be a little flaky and maybe you don't even need protecting. But I want to protect you.
Yep, I'm counting on you. So, let's have some steak!